Good morning, dear student. Okay, beta. So, in this part of video, we will do long questions. Okay. So, let's start one by one. The first question is, how sun is useful for us. जो सन है बेटा वो हमारे लिए useful कैसे है? You have to write the answer. So sun is very useful for us. Then we will write its answer. The sun is essential for growth and maintenance of all forms of life. Okay. All living beings depend on the sun for their food. All living beings depend on the sun for their food. And the third one you can also write, plants this is additional point. If you want to add it, you can. Otherwise, 2 points are also sufficient. Plants make their food in the presence of sun light. So plants also prepare their food in the presence of sunlight. Okay. The next question is, beta, name the terrestrial planets why are they so cold? Terrestrial plants क्या हैं और उन्हें ये नाम क्यों दिया गया है? So the answer is mercury venus and Mars have structures similar to Earth to that of Earth, these all four planets are called terrestrial planets. Okay, you can write it answer, or one more answer that you can add it. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars are known as terrestrial planet because they are made up of rocks and matter. सो बेटा यू कैन राइट दिस वन एंड दिस वन ऑल्सो. आप ये भी राइट कर सकते हो, आप ये भी, जो भी आपको ईजी लगता है यू कैन राइट दैट. मर्करी, वीनस, अर्थ एंड मार्स आर नोन एज टेरेस्ट्रियल प्लैनेट्स बिकॉज दे आर मेड अप ऑफ रॉक्स एंड मेटल्स. ओके, दैट इज वाई इट इज हैविंग बोथ द आंसर. वाई आर दे सो कॉल्ड? बिकॉज दे आर मेड अप ऑफ रॉक्स एंड मेटल्स.